Hi guys, so welcome to Plano, Texas, and we are at Kenny's Burger Joint, and we're here to try out the El Jefe Burger Challenge. Now this thing's massive, it's like 7 pounds, but it's right up the killer's wheelhouse because there's zero fries in this challenge. That's the way every food challenge should be, zero kryptonite. You get an hour to finish this thing, if not it's $50. Now it may be more than $50 because you know how Randall's site is. It's usually very, very outdated, so you need to work on that, Randall. Get those numbers updated, and but we're gonna go and try the this burger challenge out. It's supposed to be huge. It's supposed to be delicious. I know Brandon Duh Garbage Disposal has done this, Randy himself, amongst other eaters. Let's do this.
Better y'all handsome. Hey guys, so Kenny's brought out the El Jefe. This thing is a beast. I think that thing's more than 7 pounds.
Massive.
It's pretty beastly. You get an hour to do this thing. It looks delicious. Cheese, jalapenos, bacon, big huge loaf of bun. Looks like a
loaf of bun. It's a loaf of bun.
Loaf of bun, 3 pounds of beef, chili, Andy Pool chili, your favorite. As long as you got one, I got one. Let's do this thing. I think the current record is probably James Webb. But Nicholas, 120 pound dumbbell weary, is on the wall over there. I counted in, we're gonna go ahead and go for it. Yeah. It's a beast. All right, we're ready. Yep. 3, 2, 1, read. Mo, taking the lid off. Healthy vegetables.
Not lettuce.
Tomato's good.
Wow. I know what to do about this thing down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's gonna be messy.
Use your fork.
Maybe I will use a fork. And a fork.
I have to get you a smear. There it is. Jalapenos are spicy.
That looks really good. really good.
Very kryptonite. It's hiding on the burger.
Oh yeah, I'm like it's all over my face.
Mm-hmm. That's cucumber.
Diet Coke as well?
Please.
No ice?
No ice.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Hungry.
That's your dinner next week. You get one too. Things with meat in his mouth because he likes meat in his mouth.
This is good though.
The bun has jalapenos on it again. It's like a big brioche. It's a brioche. He's keeping the calories down with Diet Coke.
It's not bad though.
It's important when my girl is pregnant.
Cool thing about this place is it has napkins that have little things on it. I actually kind of like that.
Inspirational.
Do or do not, there is no try. Holy crap, that has a whole novel on. I already.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep that one. There should be a napkin that says every day is a good day to have a good day.
Every day is a day.
Every day is a day. Where you want to be a day. It's a good bun though.
Not bad.
For as big as that bun is, it's actually decently soft. It's got a little bit of a crisp on it, which is awesome. It's a really delicious bun. And it had french fries on it, and I like fries. And it had queso all over the fries. It had a humongous salad on it. It had a huge salad. You don't have to eat as much as I do.
I mean,
actually you are. Dan likes putting things in his mouth.
He's trying to avoid wrecking the top of my mouth.
Oh, yeah. The burger challenge tomorrow is going to suck.
Mm-hmm. We're doing two of them. All right, yeah.
Yes, we are. Because Joel did too. So we're doing two.
Dang,
oh, yes.
Okay, Bill.
Now you want to.
Okay.
If the old hands can do it, you
can do it. Oh, my
God. Oh, man. Could you do two of these?
No.
Would you try to do two of these?
I tried, but I wouldn't drink a whole lot. Few years ago, not maybe.
2 years ago, Dan would eat three of these.
Challenge here at Kenny's. That was the El Happy. That thing's massive. And, no hurry. Just enjoy the bacon, enjoy the beef, enjoy the cheese.
If you're ever in this area of Texas, they have a couple of these locations. One actually has a pizza joint, and they have a pizza challenge. You can do the sell happy at two different locations. But call ahead and make sure you give them a heads up if you're coming in. That thing's massive. 7,000 calories, 7 pounds. It's a lot. $50 if you fill it, so don't fill it.
A plethora of calories.
But you do get a gift card and a t-shirt. So check out Molly's channel. Take it out.